We're going to feature the second of our, or I guess the third, of our senior soloists on this next piece by Boston composer Evan Zipporin. So, this is going to be unlike anything you may have heard before. Evan is the chair of the music department at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology, MIT. And a lot of his music features the clarinet. He himself is an absolutely world-class clarinet player, and it uses electronics. So naturally, he decided to write a piece for amplified bass clarinet and wind ensemble, where the amplified bass clarinet plays the role of the electric guitar. There's not really much more I have to say about it, other than it's a terrific piece, and our senior soloist is just a brilliant performer and has worked really hard on this work. Would you please welcome to the stage our final soloist for this evening for Evan Zipporin's Drill, Stephanie Peterson.
Thank you.
Isn't she something?
Yeah. Okay.
So our tour started in Minnesota. Then we flew to LaGuardia. It's fun to fly with 64 people. It's not. We spent a day in Jersey. We were then in Manhattan, and a lot of us went to see Wicked on Broadway, which was amazing. We spent a day in Connecticut, where they had a half inch of snow and canceled our concert. And when you're from Minnesota and you have a half inch of snow, normally we play golf in that. So that was quite an experience for us. We were in Massachusetts yesterday. Obviously, we're here in Guilford and thrilled to be here today. We had a great day in the school today working with all of these wonderful musicians down here. Thanks for everything you're doing. And then tomorrow we head to Maine, to Scarborough. They get a day to themselves in Boston, and then we will fly home. So it has been an exhausting but incredible experience for us. Now, our tours, which have been going on for the better part of 135 years, are always at no cost to our audiences. But as you can imagine, there is cost to traveling, and we do accept free will offering at the door, and if you feel obliged to do that, we would really appreciate everything that you would give to us would go directly to offset the cost of this tour. As you've seen already, we've featured two of our student conductors, and we're going to play two more pieces for you. This first one features the final of our three student conductors, and we're going to play a piece by Aaron Copland called Down a Country Lane. And that's right, that's what's next, right? Okay. Nailed it. The best introduction for a student conductor I've ever given. Would you please welcome to conduct the Aaron Copland Down a Country Lane, Nikki Skifton.
Thank you.
Before we play our last piece for you, I want to take an important moment and say thank you to Livy, to the amazing students here that we've had a great day with, and fulfilling one of my lifelong dreams, which is conducting with a glow stick. The meal that we were served will be legendary in the history of our tour. And they can eat. That was just incredible hospitality here. They made a display case for us, and it's been really special to be here. And Livy has worked really hard. I know the administrators here have been extremely supportive of us coming. Scott, who I think runs the state of New Hampshire and has the greatest hair I've ever seen. It has been it's been a wonderful trip here and a wonderful stay for us, and it's been joyful for us to share our music with you. Now, I understand some of you are crazy enough to take these people home with you. Good luck. Now, they are they're amazing people, and these tours bring us close together, and there's not people I'd rather be here traveling with. They inspire me to be better every day, and it's a pretty remarkable group of people, and I'm looking forward to you getting to know them a little bit better, and thank you so much for your willingness to host them. Now, you guys, you may know where you're going to college, or you may think you know where you're going to college, but if you're interested, we've got a wonderful table out there with things, and you should come and talk to me. You should come and talk to these people, because the liberal arts are pretty cool. And liberal arts colleges where music is one of the center focuses of what we do are pretty rare and pretty special. There's 64 students on stage, 28 of them are music majors, and 9 of them are music minors. Who are those students? There's the tuba, yeah? Careful, okay? We're very proud of those students, so that means that a big part of their life is studying music academically, and that's what they want to do as a vocation. But we also, like I bet a lot of you are, we have people that use music as an avocation, something they love and enjoy, and that they plan to pursue and have it be a part of their life forever, but they might do something else. Many of our students are pre-med, pre-law, physics, math, accounting, languages, all of the majors within the liberal arts. And it's an incredible experience for me to get to interact with a group like this, because the fact that we have so many students that study music and so many students that study other areas, when you mix those together, it creates this incredible, incredible cocktail of artistry. It's an amazing thing to work with. Who are our students that study everything else? Careful with the contrabass clarinet. Thank you. I'm more proud of them every day. And if you want to be a part of that, and you want to apply, I can write you a letter for a scholarship tonight. You think I'm kidding? I can't. I've done that twice on this tour already. The last piece that we're going to play for you is by Michael Markowski, and it's called Joyride. And very simply, if you split that in half, and you take the joy part of it, that's from Schiller's Ode to Joy, famously put in the Ninth Symphony of Ludwig von Beethoven. Do you recognize that? The ride comes from a composer named John Adams and a piece called Short Ride on a Fast Machine. So he took those two musical ideas, which are not similar, and put them together into what we are going to present to you, Michael Markowski's Joyride. Thanks for joining us tonight.